So in the language of sacred geometry, a single point precedes creation, and it's the division of the single point which creates vibration. And that's what the universe is, vibration. Everything is vibrating. The root motion of the universe is expressed in the radius and the arc, the two energies that happen between these two fantastic points, this single point of this unity, this oneness, which divides and becomes duality, voila, energy, motion. It's like the equivalent of yin-yang, the twin energies at the root of the universe. Now, if you hold the motion between two points to a given distance, and you let this energy happen, this spinning energy happen from the radius and the arc, it creates a circle, and we have pi. If you take this same energy, the same spinning, counter-rotational spinning energy that happens between the two points, and you don't limit the distance between these two points, you have the spiral, pi. So this energy, this root energy of the universe, from one perspective creates a circle, from another perspective creates spiral, pi and pi. Pi and phi are really brothers of the same energy. Different ways of looking at the same energy. And that brings us to the Fibonacci sequence. So inspiring that It points towards a creative reality behind everything. So this whole Sacred Geometry 101 series started with a single point. And it's evolved and progressed and progressed, and it's right back to the same single point. I honor that single point. And all I can say is, Namaste. Namaste. The oneness and the single pointedness and the spirit within me recognizes the oneness and the spirit within you.